try to watch all these objective questions carefully till the end.
Thank you.